At first, the epidemic was only in the countryside, where David Walton, an American physician from Boston, has worked for 13 years.
All right, what is this now?
Just gloves, just to make sure.
Dr. Walton works for Partners in Health, a U.S.-based international health organization that operates 15 hospitals and clinics in Haiti.
It went from a few cases of diarrhea that were quite suspicious to, you know, all hands on deck. This is an epidemic of the proportions of which we have never seen before in Haiti. There were 60 cases of acute watery diarrhea that we had heard about. The next day, 24 hours later, 500 cases.
The official death toll surpassed 600 this week, and there are fears it could get out of control.
Those are recorded deaths in the hospital. Think about all the rural communities in which there are no doctors, there are no nurses, there isn't potable water, in which people are dying. It's there, and it's much higher, and we're just not hearing about it.
I can tell that makes you angry.
It makes me frustrated. I can understand if there was another earthquake that happened, but cholera? You know, it seems like the insults never end.
In Haiti, the insults never end.
In Haiti, the insults never end.